everyone, my name is Caitlin Eldred. I'm one of the full-time costume designers here at Interlochen Academy, and this summer I am the costume designer for Ragtime. So the design process for a show like this really starts with the script and many, many conversations with the director and my fellow designers, with scenic and lighting and props and everyone who is involved. After we have like our initial concept meetings, we'll go into sketching and we'll go into lots and lots of research, especially for a really big historical production like Ragtime. There was a lot of historical research that I had to do. And then after those concepts are approved, I'll just keep drawing and I'll get a yes or a no, and we have about 5 weeks to design the show. And so after those 5 weeks, we had Ragtime. So then we can start talking about actually building the costumes. We have our fabulous cutter draper, Eleanor. She drafted up this beautiful coat for the character Sarah. And when we do a draft for costumes, we're baking it in a fabric like muslin. So we're not using the good fabric. And we are going to fit this to our actor. And then once that's fit, we will be able to make it in the fashion fabric. And then underneath, we actually already made her blouse and skirt in the fashion fabric for Ragtime. This is what she wears for the show.